So hi everyone, it's One Life family members. It's Simon Lewis in Sofia. This weekend, I know in Bishkek, Kyrgyzstan, you guys are going to organize the Mastermind and New Circle Expo and Galcast Blue Diamond franchise holder over there is the organizer. So I love that city because a couple months ago I was there and Alina and Katerina, they's the organizers and I love that city so much. So I really want to come back. But there's more important thing to do right now in Sofia because me, myself, and many other leaders, we never want to give up the project. We really want to find the fact, the truth behind everything. So we're very close there. We're very close to find the fact, the truth, and we want to find a solution. That's more important. So for me, after 5 years with the company, I still strongly believe the mission, the vision to up the OneCoin. We need to create a community and how to help the other people to do the transactions, you know, at the convenience and the cheapest way. And OneCoin, with the strong communities, we have a good chance to become the means of payment. So New Circle is the platform to boost, to make the coin usability. So from bottom of my heart, I know a lot of you still fighting, still working, still trying to make things happen. And even though a lot of uncertainty situation right now, but you know, we as the leader, the part of the families, we really want to find a solution. So hopefully for the next couple of days, 1 or 2 weeks this month, we have a better picture about that. So again, Gauka, on the leader, member, merchant in that region, Alina, Katerina, so please try to work together, united. Because when we unite, nobody can break it out. So please come together and make it happen, step by step, expo by expo. So next year, from January to 2020, so I will make myself more available to attend as many expo as possible, you know, and I love to see you guys. Thank you. Thank you, Gauka. Thank you, Alina, Katerina, all the organizer over there. So let's do it. Thank you. See you soon. It's Simon Lewis from Sofia.